Have you ever stopped to wonder what the weirdest meal on death row ever was? James Edward Smith was convicted of murder in Texas. When asked for his last meal request, his answer shocked FBI agents and prison staff. James had a secret past behind him. Prior to his life of crime, he was a priest. Weirdly enough, as his death row last meal, he simply requested red dirt. Upon receiving the red dirt, many believe James used this red dirt to initiate satanic rituals.